Imagination and takes it to the limit. Since the birth of cinema, science fiction goes hand in hand with it. From its beginning with Le Voyage dans la Lune, from the film magician George Méliès, to the social criticisms of the Planet of the Apes, well-executed science fiction films always leave a good taste in the mouth.
It is not adventurous to say that Hollywood has captured the attention of the Republic when it is come to genre. The super summer production and the big names in the credits are enough to unwell the box office and put aside film that become more experimental, which up for another formula and are not well known.
Of some international films that make science fiction to another level, some have even been the object of Americanization, and the own version has been filmed usually with a less complex plot or with a more friendly aesthetic to the public. Movies that are worth knowing and explore a little more about this fantastic genre.
Paprika, Japan, 2006. Japanese animation, a surreal journey that begins with the invention of a journey that allows the conscious navigation of dreams in order to deflect psychological traumas. When three devices are stolen, Paprika, Dr. Atsuko Chiba's alter ego, begins a dream trip to find the chips.
The Troll Hunter, Norway, 2010. Shoot as a fake documentary, this film focuses on a group of students who will investigating the mysterious disappearance of bear and other animals, discover a government conspiracy to avoid filtering the woodlands of the existence of trolls. Yayan begins, who for some reason are very aggressive in the presence of Christians. Hong Kong, 2004. A future in which this is no change, lost happiness, no escape, 2046. Everyone is connected by train. Tak is the only person who lives 2046 and is in love with an android.
Battle Royale, Japan, 2002. 42 participants, 3 days and a survivor are part of Battle Royale, a game in which high school students are sent to a place where they must fight to the death. Everyone has a necklace that, if they try to take it off or break the rules, it explodes. The movie The Hunger Games has been criticized a lot for being a copy of this movie.
Fantastic Planet, France, 1973. Man is an inferior being and has become the mascot of the drugs, blue veins with some human characteristics. This film impacts on the plane in which this place men, but also it is a sample of the treatment that is had with the other veins on the planet.
Gojira, Japan, 1954. The classic Japanese film that gave rise to a long tradition of stories about the monster that arises thanks to the radiation of the atomic bombs of the Second World War. The US version was a failure in the face of criticism in 1998, and this year a new adaptation is expected. It is always good to know the original version are better to understand what it looks like in a few months.
Now he's making his way toward the city's main line of defense. 300,000 volts of electricity strung around the city as a barrier.
Metropolis, Germany, 1927. One of the top films of expressionism, science fiction, silent films, and the history of cinema in general. An iconic film. It is the memory of the world together with two more films, The Forgotten Ones by Luis Buñuel and The Magician of Oz by Victor Fleming. Tells the story of a harmonious and developed society that subsists thanks to an overexploited working class condemned to never know another lifestyle. In the film, Maria, a teacher, fights for the cause of the workers, but the president of the city wants to prevent him from continuing his work by replacing it with a robot that will sow discord and aggression among the workers.
Solaris, Soviet Union, 1972. One of the most important films in science fiction, film is one of the most different in terms of gender, with a minimalist aspect, a slow plot, and focus more on the history than on the facts. Solaris focuses on the loss and pain of the protagonist, science, who study the mystery Solaris Ocean. Alphabet France, 1965, by Jean-Luc Godard, one of the most renowned filmmakers of the Nouvelle Vague, left a film with die similar to those of A Happy World by Aldous Huxley, or 1984 by George Orwell, in a society where words like why, cry, or love are forbidden. An agent is sent to Alphabet to look for another agent to assassinate the foreigner of that city.
Goodbye, friends. Thanks for watching our video. Please don't forget to like the video. And please share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Bye!